Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Y'all go tell and buck up Wild Orchard. Website real quick. Energy you can feel when you feel it, you'll know it. You just got buck up. We aren't them. We didn't start with soda. We never dump caffeine into something and try to pass it off as an energy drink because we know energy, real energy. Buck up. Energy is blended with the devil, you know. 300 natural caffeine as well as game changers other guys haven't even heard of. D-Y-N-A-A-M-I-N-E and T-Crane, C-R-I-N-E, to provide time release, long lasting energy. N-O-O-T-R-O-P-I-C-S alpha A-L-P-H A-G-P-C N-H U-P-E-R-Z-I-N-E, A, to boost your brain, and of course, beta, B-E-T-A-A-L-A-N-I-N-E, to tell your body it's time to work or party, you decide. When it comes to flavors, you know what to expect from us, the best. Wild Orchard, travel through endless orchards and breathe deep. This is paradise. So yeah. So 0 everything protein. Think it's clear. DES Labs. DES Labs. American Fork, Utah. So here we go. But I do have to thank you. That means a lot to me. A big shout out. T-Pix Reviews, number one food product reviewer, YouTube one. Do three things. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe to T-Pix Reviews. T-Pix Reviews. Click on the notification bell. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't know. Exclusive Energy. So thank you. That means a lot to me. Wasn't for Exclusive Energy. That's what happened. So YouTube is YouTube money, YouTube stuff only. Check out the website, eBay, and Instagram. Links will be down below. And it tastes like Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry. Let's go with Waterport Waterbug on my Nexus 5 smartphone for only right now. 45, feel like 39, sunny. Have the heat blanket on. Regular heat blanket. Regular blanket. Still on, we're in trouble. Wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, fog, foggy. UV. 5 yellow Monterey or sunglasses with apply sunscreen, pollen, orange 9, medium high. Freedom pollen, oak, maple, birch, B-I-R-C-H. Today's conditions, contrary to pollen grains and air, for Thursday will be increasing in the high range. This forecast of high pollen concentration is based on higher temperatures and lower dew point. Observation. So far today, high 50, low 28. yesterday, high 48, low 30. Average, high 66, low 48. Dew point, 18 degrees. Humidity, 34%, so no high and low. Pressure, 30.17 inches. High, 30.19 inches. Low, 30.06. Sun and moon, sunrise, 6:16 in the morning, sunset, 7:31 p.m. The moon, third quarter. The 10 days. April 15th through April 24th. Tonight, low 28, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 55, low 46, partly sunny. So, Thursday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud, 70%, 5 raindrops. Thursday night, description, mostly cloudy, chance of rain in the evening, then rain likely after midnight, lows around 40, southeast winds around 10 miles per hour, chance of rain 70%. Friday, high 51, low 34, 80% chance of rain. Friday day, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 80% fine raindrops. Friday day description, rain, highs in the lower 50, southwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, shifting to the northwest in the afternoon, gusts up to 25 miles per hour, chance of rain 80%. Friday night, Nelson. Saturday, high 57, low 44, sunny. Saturday night, picture emoji icon, low to moon, night cloud 40%, 2 raindrops. Saturday night, description, partly cloudy in the evening to become mostly cloudy, 40% chance of rain showers, lows in the lower 40s. Sunday, high 61, low 43, partly sunny. Monday, high 64, low 46, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 69, low 53, partly sunny. Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, low moon, night cloud 40%, 2 raindrops. Tuesday night, description, mostly cloudy, with a 40% chance of rain showers, low and low 50. Next Wednesday, high 64, low 51, 60% chance of rain shower. Wednesday, April 22nd, picture emoji icon, low to sun, cloudy, 50% 2 raindrops. Wednesday, April 22nd, day description, rain showers likely, highs in the upper 60s, chance of showers. 50% Wednesday, April 22nd. Picture emoji icon, night cloud 30%. 5 raindrops. Wednesday, April 22nd, night. Description, mostly cloudy with a slight chance of rain. Chance of precipitation 30%. Lows, temperatures around 51 degrees. Dew point will be around 50 degrees with an average humidity of 80%. Winds will be 2 miles per hour from the south. Next Thursday, high 62, low 51, 30% chance of rain. That will be day, nothing. Next Friday, high 67, low 53, partly cloudy. So YouTube, comment down below, how is your weather? We're gonna still keep on going. Google News, War News on the Nexus 5 smartphone. And it's still no better. Trump give. South Korea's vote in record number despite coronavirus. Kim Jong-un coronavirus mystery rocket. rocket launcher gives anti-infection proof. South Korea Governor Party C. Big gain in Parliament. PARLIAMENTARY election. South Korea shows a word how to hold elections during the pandemic. COVID democracy will be weakened without fair elections. South Korea shows where they're possible. Here's how millions votes in South Korea aim coronavirus could the U.S. ahead of the current South Korea involving strategy to prevent coronavirus resurgence. Germany to begin gradually reopen its economy next week. Europe plans easing on lockdown. How Germany plans to gradually reopen its economy after a weeks-long coronavirus shutdown. Germany to begin easing coronavirus shutdown in the EU. Relying on science and politics, MERKEL offers a caution virus re-entry plan. MERKEL announces steps to slowly return Germany to normal. Germany extends social distancing guidelines but will allow some shops to reopen. WHO warns coronavirus does not discriminate as U.S. halts funding ABC News. Kids are coronavirus guinea pigs. Danishif, D-A-N-I-S-H-M-U-N, has trouble as school reopened. For restroom, allegedly, Isaac planned to attack U.S. base in Germany. Ultra Orthodox, E-N-C-L-A-V-E. In Israel, open to outsiders to fight the virus. Israel leader JACINDARDERN takes 20% pay cut due to the coronavirus. JACINDARDERN and New Zealand cabinet take pay cut over coronavirus. JACINDARDERN and ministry take pay cut in solidarity with those hit by COVID-19. JACINDARDERN has taken a 20% pay cut and she's showing up other world leader. New Zealand PM takes a 20% pay cut as COVID-19 pandemic hits family finance. China sat on news that coronavirus could be a pandemic for 6 days, AP Business Insider. Report states may be ready to reopen by May 1st. A threat of a large rebound chart means when the ventilators comes off the DELIRIUM comes out for many coronavirus survivors. Pregnant nurse dies at 28 from coronavirus doctors, save her baby in emergency C-section. Coronavirus, 28-year-old pregnant nurse is the latest NHS worker to lose her life, BBC News. Pregnant nurse dies from coronavirus but baby saved after C-section. Pregnant nurse with COVID-19 dies after emergency C-section to save daughter. Pregnant nurse dies in UK where coronavirus but baby saved 19B News. Then I have a mask for her coronavirus news. 33 dies after 20 after 5 days stroke. Testing is key to reopen during this panel call. Governors and experts, the mic during one of our briefings, presenting the contrast to Trump. To WHO during virus pandemic. Global coronavirus cases surpassed 2 million now. High coronavirus deaths in England could be 15% higher than government estimates. Sources believe coronavirus originate WHAM labs part of China's deployment of U.S. Bio-killers inside the coronavirus outbreak that the CANTERBURY recommend. Students may be able to take SATs, ACTs at home due coronavirus. After coronavirus, college worry will students return. Higher education in America is in a great opinion. Coronavirus may help colleges. Higher education. Coronavirus expose unnecessary inflated cost of higher education. That was the most serious, most hurt for COVID-19 plasma donor. Mercy treats 3 patients with plasma and recover COVID-19 patients. CARMEL firefighter donates plasma after COVID-19. Recent hospital use plasma therapy as a potential treatment for coronavirus. A desperate scramble for COVID-19 virus VIE for access to plasma therapy. The nearest hospital issued urgent calls for plasma from people who have recovered from coronavirus. One for our anniversary, one day bell rings, but pandemic has stopped. RESTORATION work. One day CATHBDRAL bell rings. And so make one year anniversary of fire ABC News. A year after the blaze, one day. Rebuild is on hold due to coronavirus. Coronavirus storm one day reconstruction. 1 year after CATHBDRAL fire. Notre Dame quarterback commits gift. 5 stars. 1 year after Notre Dame builds their own. Notre Dame clock. Fire 1 year on. Can Ottawa survive coronavirus? COVID-19, how does the virus spread between humans? And is it airborne? Here's what actually said. How COVID-19 broke the global economy. Shake Shack CEO on adopting coronavirus injection. Can you get coronavirus twice? COVID-19, how does soap wash away the virus? Here's what a DERMATOLOGIST says. The first, how is fluid and adapting during lockdown? Young THARS join LT Alliance and online backlash and anger. BIJING. USA has our aim business harassment can push up an ABNC. INF. In 20 to worse year sales from depression. INS has worse recession. That's a great depression exactly. Asian Pacific countries react IMF warns of economy depression. National government have gone big the IMF and warns banks need to do something. Great recession was bad. The great lockdown is worse. Coronavirus can. Is the IMF positive the biggest test ever? Half of the world has asked the IMF for ballot to vote. Still is testing the whole Colorado for COVID-19. Obama warned a pandemic threat. This is 14 by Republicans, but coming. The zeal. Struggling so much that it reacted. Zeal is struggling so much that it. Is struggling so much that it has feeds five animals to other animals. Prince MACRO. He said he hoped to. So scared. Okay. ACU gives advice on living carnivores like that don't follow the trend of want. Governor Andrew CEU O-N-O gives day on carnivores pandemic in New York yesterday. Subscribe to Sister Phil and click notification bell. He does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19. U.S. coronavirus death toll. COMPILED by CDC will now code. Easter Sunday violent tornado in Mississippi blew winds of 170 miles per hour left scars. On satellite images. Family survived horrified tornadoes by huddling in concrete safely. NWS 14 tornadoes now confirmed in April 8th storm before net frame images. From space show tornado damages, winds up to 165 miles per hour confirmed in Delahampton County tornadoes. ES-1 tornado confirmed in the new storm. Tracking photos show how it's sweeping into the season for active tornadoes. New York will require face masks in public. Governor CEO O-N-O announced. Backs down after CEO O-N-O got WBI on coronavirus response. New York moves to a new normal as Governor CEO O-N-O outlines further reopening of businesses. Andrew CEO O-N-O is now in the open of apparel. He tells that he can scare us into submission, but New York has had the power all along. Release many more people from prison now. Governor CEO O-N-O. Thank God, all about them. We live in a fear of why U.S. nursing homes become incubators for the coronavirus death. And U.S. nursing homes passed 3,800 with 45 caregivers gone. The dog continues to climb at Jenny Nursing Home. Devastation by COVID-19. Nursing Home sleeps alternatively as mass children in Alabama. Adverse deaths in U.S. Nursing Home soars to more than 5,000. Philippines report 14 new coronavirus case deaths, 10 to 20 million after. Same coronavirus pandemic states in the world. More places will be able to pay. PlayStation 3 college football. North Carolina, they did it again. Three-yard rematch, win, redemption. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So that 13, like 5 or 6. 13. 11 and 12. They beat Western Michigan Broncos. It's a blowout. 42 to, say, 20. Okay. So it is again Clemson's Tigers. 3 hours. We mentioned redemption. ACC championship. Home here. But they won all their games, so. Or what ACC championship? We win, we go to the Phoenix Orange, and we'll probably play record, and probably be home in one of the games. Clemson's Tigers, they will go to the national championship. 3 hours, I bet. And see, but I have a great feeling. 3 hours. We mentioned we've been the redemption. Number one, Tennessee Volunteers. SEC championship versus Auburn Tigers. And probably number two. I bet Tennessee Volunteers will win a national championship. Beat Tennessee Volunteers versus Clemson's Tigers. And Clemson's Tigers will win a national championship. Because Clemson's Tigers probably played Nebraska or somebody like that or something. But they won the title. I like that, you know. From them two wins, you know. And here, you know. Will Hollister win a Heisman? I don't know. What we do here of the promotion, because coronavirus COVID-19 is real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. It's serious. It's not a joke. It's a real deal. It's a big fucking deal, like Joe Biden says, and huge. Huge like Trump. That's a big fucking deal. It's huge. It's not fake news. It's not conspiracy theory. YouTubers, YouTuber, stay home. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. Social distancing 6 feet apart. And YouTubers, YouTuber, the mask and the, you know, mask. Dr. Fauci, CDC, and if you're blessed with a governor like me in Illinois, Democrat will believe these changes are incredible. He'd be in good shape, but Republican conservatives, governors, have radical ideas and they want to reopen and make money and all that. Get the money. So YouTube and YouTube need to be 18 adults only, unrated, The real Wizard of Rivendell go there, went there. Kinda like HD high definition Blu-ray. The Purge horror movies, like horror movies turned to horror TV shows. Have a PlayStation Network store account, PlayStation 4, HD high definition Blu-ray. The Purge season 1 and 2. It's like the same like Doom, DC Doom Patrol. Thank God finally about time. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. DC Titans Netflix through the mill. 9 or 10. Should go off the 10. My bad paper. So probably DC Titans season 2. And I'll probably have to get on Amazon DVD and change my password. YouTube is really need to be 18 software. I ran a river of gold on right there. Suckers, kickers, don't kick ass. My dad and I agree. Can't do no more streaming. DC streaming. $7. $7.90 plus tax. I already got my payment, already paid, but I paid every month Disney Plus $6.90. MTD pay Disney Plus $12.90 every month. Makes sense, morality, not fantasy, fair tale. Get it, I understand. You don't have cable and satellite. It's just your pay for it. Plus CBS episodes for HBO Now or HBO Go. My dad paid for Netflix and iTunes. So you get Hulu Plus. If you want sports games, ESPN Plus, if you want to watch that huge. So YouTube and YouTube might need to be 18 sauce only. Unrated, real version, real don't go there. YouTube is the one, I forgot. You won't regret it. You won't be disappointed, I recommend it. YouTube and YouTube are gonna have to have an iTunes account. Small percent minority will read the book Wolf Creek baseball book. Yeah, you know, like HE high definition unrated Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Like foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies, horror movie turned to horror TV shows. So HE high definition Blu-ray. Wolf Creek season 1 and 2 season pass. So YouTube and YouTube would have Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD for years on Amazon. So YouTube and YouTube on the 18 sauce only. Unrated, version will go. Go there, won't there. Go iTunes in the movie section and see if you can find that HIW Wolf Creek 1. So Monday through Friday days, NBC. 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Like right now, I would say, 2020. This year, fall. September or October or November. Legacy season 3. Oh yeah. We're gonna get to that. I forgot about the streaming aspects. We'll talk about streaming the top 3. Number 1, of course, again, Star Wars now. for the bus, they need season 2. Because of coronavirus and COVID-19, number 2, Netflix Saints, number 3 is DC streaming times. So you can really double subscribe, yes, so, you know, like that, you know, like the season 3. But it was one of the TV shows affected by coronavirus, COVID-19. So I watched a little TV Guide YouTube video, and it said that, you know, that Legacy, Legacy Season 2 will come, you know, this year, 2019, fall, September, or October, November, when Legacy Season 3. So, sorry, apologize to MTD, Jamie Cosgrove, Jamie Bing again, and the voice. So, I would just say, you know, Legacy Season 2, CW Surgeon, I appearance of John Arden, this one, okay, now I'm in, okay. That ain't more of this, boy. Look at that. Mama. So that's coronavirus and COVID-19 for you, you know. Quarantine, self-isolation, lockdown, shelter in place. It gets to you. And no internet. 1 week tomorrow. Oof. Gets you. So, I guess so. So, YouTube and YouTube one, you gotta be a TV also. You got CW website and CW app. So, I don't know if you can watch all this Legacy Season 2 or not. I don't know if it's on or not. So, because it's doing the movie, it just starts on it. Netflix. So, Netflix. Play and see what you. And Box and all that. Smartphone, laptop, desktop, computers, tablets, pads. Yeah. Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick. Yeah, Roku TV, 3D TV, 4K TV. You know, Netflix TV, Smart TV. PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5. And don't think Legacy Season 2 is on there, but Legacy whole Season 1 is on there. For all the season 4, The Vampire Diaries, Originals, iZombie, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, and Heart of Dixies. South Park on Hulu Plus. Rick and Morty Hulu Plus. Degrassi began Disney Plus. Simpsons Disney Plus. Star Wars Mandalorian. This season 2. I think you have all the Star Wars movies. You got the Ventures and Marvels, you got the X-Men movies, Disney Sunny, there, the X-Men movies, got New Life, the website, got Aliens, Onwards on there, Invisible Men, the old one, and the, I mean, TV show was on SmackDown, so I don't know what you're on. I think it was Person or Lost in Person. Sadie. Life with Derek. Yeah, eight gets into life or something like that. With the star of life, Derek, male play Derek and female from Degrassi. Horror in the House, Buzz and Maggie. Horror movies you just need to money to be a deep Saw summary. New Saw, New Purge, Wrong Turn, Halloween, Michael Myers Dimension Films, Jamie Occurs, Conjuring the Devil Made Me Do It, Escape Room 2, What About Fantastic Beasts, what's the deal with that? So, I would so buy it. I can't. Now, because no internet. If I had internet, I wouldn't buy PlayStation 4. You do what you do, man. That'd be doggone. God of War. Infinite Brotherhood. But, no internet. MTD said my Wi-Fi hotspot and all of them. You just can't. I can't. It won't go beyond. So, we do more of the. Actually, we've got to get there, but Sunday night. Okay, we're gonna Sunday night American Idol. Michael Pikachu once said it did the last Sunday in the top 20, I guess, here. So I guess I'm not gonna watch it. So, but Sunday night American Idol. ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 hours. The judges, you know, Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, the host, and Ryan Seacrest. So, I guess I won't be watching it. I don't know what's going on, you know, what we'll do. When they, you know, sing for American Vote. I don't know what's going to happen. Because, you know, Leon Richie, up there in age, worry about him, worry about everybody. Katy Perry, the baby, her, the baby, and another boy. That's like that, you know, that nurse, you know. Yeah, but, you know. Yeah, it's a bad time to be pregnant and have a baby. Yikes. Yeah. Man, everything is, that's fucked. It's just a bad time. Worry about of that TPX reviews is, you know, we ended together. The global pandemic, you know, natural instant, the whole country saying, because the whole war, all the countries, whole America, United States, 50 states. So. Alright. And then you got Debbie from Yonder, you know, test positive for coronavirus. She's like that, the 2 weeks is going, all that, you know, March says she's okay and all that. And that's for her family, friends, and Yonder cast. Was Yonder, I don't know what when it originally starts, but it's the summer show. I don't know if it's April or May. Got America Got Talent. You know, May. And, you know, MSN, and when I had internet, I guess they're a new judge maybe, but they said reopening auditions online to American Idol, I guess, doing auditions online, I guess, after next season, I don't know, so, and like that, number one, food product reviewer on YouTube, Casual Gamer Reed Kotaku, subscribe, click notification bell. And like years of stuff of it, you know. I like that YouTube got thoughts on to get the NBC app, Google Chromecast. Think of that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. My older sister got that a few years back for my birthday. I don't know if all the seasons, but you get the latest and the newest season. So, Casual Gamer Reed Kotaku, love itself, long time, love Honey Buns and Little Dubbies. I watch a lot, I don't know if all, but type in there, and stuff like that. But it's like the Cheesecake, Edwards Cheesecake, love itself, long time, I'm trying to. Grandpa. My grandma, number one. And lemon meringue pie, but all the context and stuff out of this. Number two, Edwards lemon meringue pie. And you have Edwards s'more pie, Edwards pumpkin cream pie. Got one you put in the oven, homemade, all the bin, all the above, you know, like Mike up and all of them, you know. Read the directions like me, you know. I just take the fridge and cut out, you know what I do. That's what another one. And it's like that, you know. Like that, I don't know if it's Kroger's, but I know it's in four, But I mean, Walmart bakery aisle. Oreo cheesecake, no bake jello Oreo cheesecake, and they have the Oreo pie crust. QVC Junior cheesecakes, and they have QVC Jimmy the Baker, and Buckless, QVC Germans. I like that, you know. That's like the trail or the three coffee. Coffee sandwich, but the main one is hot chocolate because of the marshmallow and the chocolates. I got a character for a kick ass for that. Quick ass for that. I was But they have an apple one. I don't know if it's called Apple Sweet Orchard or whatever. S'mores, I don't know. That would be amazing. I'm saying they did last year. But peanut butter lovers, oh, that's to die for. There was the other one, the peanut butter lovers. I like the hot chocolate one. The apple ones, who knows? The other coffee ones, mocha and chai and all that, you know. Nah. S'mores, yeah. Apple, sweet apple orchard, that might be whatever. That could be good. S'mores, of course, you know. I'm not doing that. That was last one. The BK Boys and S'more. That's amazing. That's strudels, pop-tarts. So yeah. The QVC Junior Cheesecake says pumpkin crazy. We have last year 2009 50 anniversary moon landing. Right. Dicky Derrick on Blizzard, zero gravity, and blue. Sprinkles, Oreo, cotton candy, Suckers, Kickers, Port at the time, Kickers, Suckers, Kickers, Port, Suckers, now. Number one energy drink product revered, T-Pix. Number one energy, yeah. Says T-Pix review, subscribe, click notification bell. Because Overcon candy, you don't need to buy new BHs. Only the favorite cotton candy will be Monster Rain, Caramel Candy, Cotton Candy, Fago Cotton Candy, Sugar, and Soda. Then you have Cotton Candy Blizzard. Surely he'd done that. But, you know, you got Cotton Candy Dip Cone. You know, it's their famous, you know, famous soft serve and how they make it like that, their ice cream on a cone. You could, like Sunday, I don't know if you can get the, you might be able to get the cotton candy stuff in it, like a Sunday in a cup or whatever. It's the cone. I know you did orange dreamsicle, butterscotch, I don't know. Surely you did chocolate, because that's when the chocolate dips in. Maybe I didn't try the cotton candy. So, from last year, 2019, Geeky Deer, Coin Blizzard, Sour Patch Kids, Suckers Kicker Support, Subcast. So, Junior Cheesecake, Punker Crazy. Yeah. Oreo Crazy, Cotton Candy Crazy, Crazy Sour Patch Kids Crazy, Brown Crazy, Peanut Butter Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, Peep Crazy. I know no strudels, I know Blizzard, and might did a pop. And they did the B-Sharp and fuck. Got Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzards. The pink, my favorite color. Frosted it with a pink, you know, of animal cracker. I don't know if I'm gonna try that or not. Yeah. Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzard. Road trip. I love peanuts. But you have the marshmallow filling in the middle. I don't know if you did Geeky Deer Corn Blizzard brownie dough. I think I might, I don't know. Got real blessed raspberry Oreo cheesecake. You know, he loved himself a long time on Oreo cheesecake. You know, I think it's good for I did it. Maybe if it was large and fresh. Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzard, candy cane with chocolate. Then we have Great Value, Holiday Peppermint Pie, Great Value, Peanut Butter Cream Pie, got a truck, Show Maria Counter, Uncle Forget You Once, you want that tonight, her favorite chocolate pie. It's a Great Value peanut butter cream pie. They do too much of it. Regular ass and all that. Old peanut butter or chocolate crust. Holiday cream pie, they have that chocolate crust. You know, that pie is good. It is good. Love that pie. So, love myself some Holiday, Great Valley Holiday Peppermint Pie. Then we have my new favorite love. I shot for breakfast. Love myself a long time. Great Value Brownie Pie. Sir, my dad makes it. You put it in the oven. Then you cut up the pieces of stuff that I love to do, the big pieces. I did the small piece, did trash. We get to that. But 30 seconds. Well, there you go, game changer or whatever. Well, I told my dad that. Well, what makes it 30 seconds in the microwave? It's caramel walnuts. Mogul Chaps gets you one. We think it's pecan filling in the middle or the center. I'm going to try. I probably did a lot, but did I did Edwards? I just wonder if it was Marie Counter or Sara Lee. Because for Illinois Walmart, with their pies, you know, they had more different pies. But that was pecan and all kinds of fruit pies and other. That had no pecan. Well, brownie pie, it's a new one. Probably a lot of there, and the peanut butter cream pie. I got two in there, so. But I get the brownie. Kind of pretty fucked up. So, you put it in the oven, and get pieces of fresh or whatever, but you know. Like, you could do that, you know. Like that, I don't, you know, I do one piece of time. I haven't, you know, when it got come from that. But, you know, my dad makes it. And I gotta have it. I got it yesterday. So I gotta tell you to do it today. But like that, every time, I do that all the time now. 30 seconds. And what makes it, that's game changer. And just, it's incredible. That's how it's pretty cool. Alright, he said, Scream America. Scream America. This scream full throttle. Full throttle versus Rockstar Citrus. The bottle, the can. Yellow, black, gold. Tastes like full throttle, look like full throttle, and smell like full throttle. So this is, you know, bombsicle, popsicle like that. You know, he showed and stuff like that of a video of the Bombsicle Popsicle because of the Mountain Dew. It come this month exclusive to Walmart. You know, a blue Mountain Dew, right? Frostbite with a shot. I'm going to figure out. See about that. Gotta get that. We'll get into that. Okay, so last year, 2009, 50 year anniversary. Moonlight. Raise RAZE, Apollo, Beyond Raw, we're gonna go with C4 Ultimate Snow Cone, C4 Original Bombsicle, those are Bombsicle, we have 3D Delivery, then that came out last year too. Buck Up, Rocket Pop, Malka Energy, Red White Boom, Malka energy drinks. I saw it's all in my boom. That's Freeman. That's horrible. It's Freeman. Oh yes, he forced my energy for his mouth. And be on all lit smoke cone. Energy drinks taste similar. Our rays are easy to use, our gummy ones. C4 original. Sour Batch Bros. And C4 Smart Energy. Electric Sour. Gummy Worms. Rays are easy. Sour Gummy Worms. Brown Raw Lip. Gummy Worms. Snow Cone. C4 Ultimate. Arctic Snow Cone. Versus Beyond Raw Lip Snow Cone. Geek Bear, Root Bear Balls in the Bottle versus Dago Root Bear. Let's go with the Fruit Punch. Monster Rain Inferno. True Dragon. Maybe True Dragon. Maybe it's Red Dragon. Maybe one there, Star Punch. Versus Yabucca Blood Rays. 1-2-Z versus 9. Fruit Punch or Magic Rock. Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Magic Cherry. They both taste the same. Ocean Springs Cranberry Shell. Rockstar Super Sour Bubbleberry versus Bush. Buck Up Wild Orchard. Look at America. Energy, right? Red Bull. America Energy. Blueberry. Blackberry. Lemonade. Yeah, elderberry. And blackberry. Lemonade. Lemonade. Honey. And Lemon. Fred. Freddy. Fred the Dog. Bass and Bagel. Hate the neighbors. And ours, Blackberry. Lower sister, my dad made Blackberry. Great, the best for Illinois. Well, it's the worst. So, yeah. So we have that versus Bainster. Very good. Then we have the apples. Rockstar Super Sour, you know, Green Apple, Green Sour Apple, first of all, 16 ounce range caffeine, Endurance, we have the regular, no pajamas, these are the people we're gonna eat, so I don't know, then you have the pop, 24 ounce range caffeine. Then we have, I want to try Bane Energy Drink, Candy Crisp Apple or whatever. I could have tried that, picked that because they have been really in the end of BNC. But I didn't, I shouldn't, and I should have got, that's a rain in front of Hoppy and Strawberry, and you catch it, and Tragicane, jalapenos. That'd be a good versus monster Cuban lime in them. Cause that's like the apple and whiskey, Kojak, Coke, Bud Light, the lime or whatever. It's good. hospital. So, then you have Maka Energy, who I build Maka Energy, not your brainy back. That's pretty much it. Pretty much it. So what's up, YouTubers in YouTube land? What's going on? What am I going to do? Sausage spaghetti, right? Sausage spaghetti. 10 p.m. 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar toast. Not a lot of butter bread. Dad, Mocha Focaccia one. Grandma, pick up. Not even smash bread. Drink Grand Valley water, 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar toast. Butter bread, nature owned, that's the company. Be a fancy saying a white bread, but there could be difference, I guess. Because the most majority of the health of the wheat and the honey and the oat and the heart. So, organic rising butter, unsalted, organic great value, cinnamon, brown, and the sugar is a junk, and the great value, brownie pie paper. Took out Mogul Statue 1, Grand Big Trash, and I have little one, new one, free trashing, as a hook. Because there are a lot of people who are working with Mitch. Veggie booze. No jalapeno, and I don't know what I'm saying, no creamy. Creamy jalapeno sauce. Local Focaccia Wednesday quesadilla. Bologna. Cheese. So, a box. The milk and the drink box. And that black pie. Yeah. Milk go catch your one year and this is your husband. I think they're gonna do it in the morning. When they come light when they leave 6:40, 6:30 something. Make sure I do that. Well, that's even like that, cause you know, low and all that. Still no internet, be a week tomorrow. I'm gonna do Red Say Update. YouTube and Patreon podcast for YouTube and YouTube. Red Say Update. Red Say Update YouTube. Subscribe to the notification bell podcast. Then we have Red Say Update Patreon podcast. $5 YouTube and YouTube. Yeah, I know YouTube and Google, social media, and Facebook is fuck, $5. I know. Coronavirus, COVID-19, yeah. So, and I got tons of YouTube videos right here, need to upload. YouTube and Google, please. Show mercy of all this and stuff that I do. Hopefully I could get this knockout. So yeah, hopefully. Who knows about that? So. Laundry. I did dry clothes, warm laundry. Like I said, my core protection one. Jeans I have done. Just stained St. Louis blue, stained with cloth and all that. For Illinois food shopper, we don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. My dad said, yeah. But I don't know. Yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, who knows about the internet and big food shop in 4 Illinois? You got the Walmart. Well, I guess get cleaning and they said, you know, 20 year old female tested positive coronavirus, COVID-19. Walmart got a plane got shut down, so I don't know. So it's gonna be interesting. You got the kings and the queens, you got Godfather, the Godmothers, you got Winecone, Renato, Digisub, Bill Biggin, Mogo 69, you know. Review Lab, Overity, Perker 24, Lisa Nova, Paper Lilies, The Hill 88, Lacey, Bondage, Steve Kai Kiwi, Robot Band, and many, many, many more. That would be awesome. If YouTube and YouTube land, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19, this is a real deal. Like Joe Biden, big fucking deal. Trump, huge, but big fucking deal, huge. This is big, this everything. Reality, not being prepared, so it's not a conspiracy. Not fake news. It's not a joke. YouTube and YouTube land, stay home. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot, soapy water. When you wake up and before you go to bed all day, 20, non-stop. Social distancing, 6 feet apart. And the mask of DDR will do. Ask Dr. Fauci, CDC, and bless like me with all my Illinois governor, Democrat, local leaders, haters, and doubters, and critics. You know, your governor, Republican, conservative, have medical ideas, and want, you know, economy and money. So, open up. And YouTubers, YouTube, if you can, donate blood. And get a hold of the Red Cross. So, and go to QVC.com and they're doing seniors, human citizens, the seniors, elderly, meals and meals, and the kids people in the know. So, and you go there and see if you're able to and do that. And Trump need to do the Defense Act. And I don't see why this is bad. You should be doing to one. I think everybody doing such a thing, you know, would do. Factories and auto places, you know, automakers, you know, make masks, ventilators, you know, gloves, goggles, shields, hospital beds, gowns. Because that's to say about, we love you. We love you. You know, like war, America, USA, USA. We love you, the first responders. The nurses, doctors, scientists, researchers, hospitals, the clinics, fire department, state police, the whole police, FBI, all of them. Ambulance, ER, 911, all of them. We love you. We need you. We want you. You are the greatest. And you have the post office, the mailman, the post office. Essential workers, you know how we do. Can't work all home, you know. FedEx, UPS, FedEx. We have Amazon workers, Instacart, and the Walmart workers, the groceries, you know. Prices, IGA, gas station, convenience store, you know. Lot 21, Casey's, you know how we do. Bridge by low IJ, the pharmacy, Walgreens, CVS, probably Dollar General is still working, like Snook or Troops or whatever, all of these, Starbucks, Krispy Kreme, Dunkin' Donuts. We have taxis, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, and the fast food. You know, working there and delivering. And like that, gotta meet their demands. You know, that's like minimum wage. It's a no-brainer. But they want hazard pay. For the love of God, motherfucking God. Do it. You know. Healthcare. Take paid leave. Masks. Gloves. You know, what? Goggles. Shields, you know. Gowns, you know. Hand sanitizers. Soap. Like, well, I don't know. I can understand. Who knows about the subway and all that? For the love of God, release non-violent prisoners. So I guess if you feel talk about the train, the rail train on purpose, you know. California trying to hit that military and hospital ship because, you know, say coronavirus, COVID-19 is fake news, conspiracy, government lockdown, domestic terrorism, you know, 20 years, and you got that 18-year-old Snapchat, you know, we do a lot of reports. And he did report it. He's got equipment, get your bars, and stuff. Yeah, he did a great job talking, covering coronavirus and COVID-19. Like that, you know, she had coronavirus and spreading and stuff like that, you know, we do. Like, violent offenders get coronavirus, and they're wrong. But no, you know, he did a great job of talking about prisons, all this stuff, and millions and stuff that most of minority people in prison. You know, federal, state, you know, jails, whatever, are innocent. You have African Americans, you have Hispanics, Muslims, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual. You know, which is pretty fuck. You have mental health. They don't need to be in prisons. Well, you got China over there, secret. They don't do that. Yeah, like India, you know, like the slum, you know, how we did, all that stuff, that, you know, who won, America got down to champs and stuff, that my dad said, a big poverty, poor welfare, and homeless areas. And homeless. And he have, you know, the poor welfare, you know, people that can't afford their bill and their bond. You don't do that. Man, I don't get it. When the homeless, homeless need to be in motels and hotels. Just crazy. You got a lot of the bad, you know how we do. Beep 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 beep. Censorship has the best, you know. A domestic violence on the rise. You got mental health problems. Suicide on the rise indeed, you know how we do. Usually we do so much. We in it together. It's a global pandemic. Whole world, all the countries, whole America, United States, 56, everybody is going through coronavirus and COVID-19. Because like that, you know, and we got to support small business, small resistance. Clay City, Illinois. Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois. Wayne County. The Great Gatsby. And I tried to do the former Clay County of Great Gatsby. They're just the gaming part. And exclusive energy. I gotta be small business. Right? Small business. So YouTube and YouTube one, if you... So thank you for the exclusive energy. This is Buck Up Wild Orchard 300 caffeine. No junk in the trunk. Not even protein in there. Got tea crane. We're gonna, you know, declared. You know, tea crane. You know, we know hydro power potion. Send it to citrus. I TP reviews. Take them. Move on to creation. No exclusive YouTube YouTube. Subscribe. Number one energy bar in the ring. YouTube YouTube. Subscribe. Click notification bell. We're gonna do the program. So, and you have Rockstar Thermal, Tropical Fire, and Neon Blast. You know, hardcore apple kind of candy. You gotta be in the West and all that to do that. So they done it right here. This is good. And it remind me of Rockstar Superstar Bubble Bear. And just cares about that, you know. But T-Bake is used to put gaming stuff on it. Was it for exclusive interview? This one happened. Safety, that means I'm gonna appreciate it. You're the best. Even this. You're the best. Yeah. YouTube and YouTube and YouTube.com only subscribe. YouTube and YouTube and YouTube.com. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram, links will be down below. Who knows? YouTube and Google, please. Why this, you know, they say my YouTube video. Why this? Because I'm bored, depressed, tired, and hot summer, screwed, fuck. And all that about because stay home, you know? Lockdown, quarantine, self-isolation, all that situation. I don't want to post it to it. You know what we do. You know what we do. So, you know, you have all kinds of stuff. People do all kinds of situations like this. You know. But, you know, I've been doing YouTube videos since, you know. You know, yeah. 2007, so yeah. But this is, that's the same, you know, like, you know, it's the best for a little new life, but all that is over with. It's, you know, you could be human, leave me a comment down below, what do you think about coronavirus, COVID-19, about breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times, and everything between, what you read, me, And I did the Goosebumps, that one book right there, you know, we do Book of the Dead House. I finally did that. I finished up House of Novel Night. Remind me of DC Titans and Doom Patrol. Ready for Swamp Thing. I probably got to change my Amazon password to the internet to get DVD Titans Season 2. But sometime I'm going to get, you know, DC Joker. And Quintino Eli Rodriguez. Surely be Dimension Films. No, just Quintino, didn't it? Once Upon a Time Hollywood. But I think that the blonde who plays Bird of Prey, Harry Quinn, and since it's one, I love Suicide Squad, I love Suicide Squad, love that movie a lot. I'm gonna say that movie a long time. But Bird of Prey, So, and I think she's in this, but the main attractive is Lena Capel and Brad Pitt. But that's PlayStation 4. But I don't need no internet, but PlayStation 4 up there, because it's blowing up. But I'm going to do that. He's there early next week. I'm going to do that. Oh, yeah, that's another thing for T-Pix Reviews. Challenge versus... And catch game in Kentucky, but T-Pix Reviews hit right there. Monster Ultra Citron versus the game feel Mountain Dew Lemon of Beyond Raw Lit Lemon Up. Incredible. And Beyond Raw Lit Rainbow Pegasus. Pegasus or something like that. And you can do your own version of Bane, Rainbow, Unicorn, Unicorn, Rainbow. I guess you could do Bane, Star Blast maybe with that, Monster Ultra Violet. But the Beyond Raw Lit, Rainbow Pegasus, the Monster Ultra Violet would probably be the main of it. And that's going to be your closest to Starbucks Frappuccino Unicorn. But then again, you have the Bane Energy Drink with Unicorn, Rainbow, Unicorn, Glad I gave a chance. And did a great job. Yeah, Beyond Raw Lit. Got a tea bit free. Makes some energy. And that lemon ice is badass. And I love myself month also Citron. And that mountain. That game to a Mountain Dew Lemon. Great. Then you got that. America. Glad I did all the America. America Energy. That's why I do America Energy Drink. And like, because that Liberty is Blackberry Lemonade. Perfect. But now, I don't know if I ever cared for Mountain Dew. Lighting that lemonade. Then you got Rainbow, Jim Carrey. Says Yes Man and Teresa, that bitch. Okay. That Red Bull Power and all that, but that would be Color would be Coke and energy drink, red beverage, and cow, and all that like that. It's good. Well, I think number 8 points. I don't know if you can do it like that. That's good. It's good. So amazing. So YouTubers, you tell me 8 to South song length. Comment down below favorite book. And even the new generation, you got like people for this and Spike and Easier, I'm trying to, you know, the original and the first one. Like that, you know, I've got tons and tons. Like I'll mention, you know. But, so, yeah, doing pretty good of the next House of Novel. Music, not much, but it was music. On YouTube. Book of Love. Congrado. Cover. Not much music. Video games, comment about that, and PlayStation 3, called tomorrow. But then again, yeah, I mean, internet, but PlayStation 4, you can be awesome. But internet, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 9, God of War, Infinite, about that, boom. But, yes, internet. I think it might be $150 in cash. So I don't know. It's on. No, what's the deal with Subway? It was a black car in the minute. A white car. You know, I'm going to be sure if I thought that's a new car now. I think that's all the trash people got rid of big trash. But it's there. So I don't know. I don't know. For a little DiMaggio's, oh. And whatever my dad said, you know, for a little don't deliver, they'd be out of business. That's what I mean. Kind of always carries a future armor, you know. You know, people are gonna, you know, my sister, my grandchild, one, cousin, many more, they'd be heartbroken. Big town, big city at the moment. And people say Frontier got bankrupt, AMC. Movies, they're gonna be bankrupt. What about the news? What about everything? Big town, big city at the moment. What was... I don't know. I want to do that link of the baseball. I want to even give that to the band. Yeah, he did a great job. Great job. Because I don't want to get political and stuff done yet. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what Fox News Network going. I guess it's still, you know. They be real and tell the truth and be honest. What's up that? Gonna kiss his ass. And yeah. I don't know. There's all kinds. You know, people not want to believe in it. People do not want to believe in it. Well, that's the saying about it. People don't. You know, you can't count the calendars and more in that chambers, areas and whatever like that. You know, cubes, you know what we do. And talk about travels and stuff like that. You know. They got QVC about showing, you know, the wine signs and entering, you know, so, what, you know, Chris Brinker, Dancing with the Stars, they said models, sports, you know, yeah, whatever. Stuff like that, people said, you know, no. Fake injuries, whatever, however, so Dollar Dance, and, you know. Big FaceTime and all that, bro. I don't get it, you know. I don't get it, you know. They got the purge sound everywhere, you know, like the, you know how we do. They don't get it. They don't understand. Not real around that fantasy fairy tale. You know. It's a war class. That's just still mentioning. As you know, people can't work at home. My aunt said, population travel, too much travel, and too much people, and you got the view, and hounding down, weird, and all the above, you've got more of the country, all that. Fuck up. Really. Stupid. Like Anthony Spell said, don't be stupid, stupid, don't stop stupid, don't stupid. So, it says, America and the whole needs to slow down and you too tough. I don't know how to do it. They're like wine thing, bad for the females, you know, to do. They're gonna, poppy, be like the, with the bystanders and stuff, and then, doing kind of photographs, Bill Cosby, I don't know. Got that. Here it is. I don't know. New England Patriots, Bill Belichick, and Tom Brady on it. He's Tampa Bay Buccaneers, whatever, crap and all that. And it's like that's in there. And then, like that. Now, conspiracies, did they kill themselves or somebody else did? But, then again, maybe they killed themselves. It's like, fuck. Coronavirus. COVID-19 is coming. You can do it. I don't know. Like that, that'd be rotten too, in my opinion. Bill Cosby, I don't know what could happen to him. From Bill Maynard? Enron or whatever? Well, like him, that's the saying about that, You got him, Like Martha Stewart, she was in prison like that. She'd be gone too. A lot of people from Trump movies. That's the same about that, Like that, But like pot, marijuana, weed, and all the cannabis now. But even like that, I guess not. But they want to get the old people out. The pregnant woman's out. But that's to say about that, They're vile offenders, I guess, We got DNA, no DNA, and all the blah. That's to say about that, BTK killer, He didn't get no death penalty. What, the Green River killer didn't get no death penalty? They're the violent offenders. They got it. Get coronavirus and they rock. Thank God. I know people play like, don't do that. Please, don't do that. We know people are going to be begging for their releases. It's like, what? That fuck up. But that's the same about that, a lot of rap around. Cause like that, I would do, I don't know. Cause like this, it's kind of, they want, I don't know what they want, of a death penalty of it or what, cause he had people, I don't know, but it's like that, cause be part of the violent offenders and the coronavirus and they will rock. Well, no, BTK killer and Green River killer. But that's the thing about that, you know, how we do. It's like, that's crazy, but, you know. Like, Weinstein, you know, he was screwed anyway. But, you know, that's the same like that, you know, he tested positive coronavirus, so, yeah. But then again, yeah. So, yeah. Bill Cosby, you know, we do. I don't know what's gonna happen to him, but you know. Yeah. Well, that's the thing. That's gonna be a big, big, big debate, you know, right there. Man, I wonder if that's gonna be like O.J. Simpson. Debate, you know, really. Be like that. That's gonna be interesting. Big fucking deal like Joe Biden. Trump. Huge. Huge! Big fucking deal. Huge. That's gonna be something. That's gonna be something else right there, people. There's no doubt about that one. By God, BTK killer and Green River killer will pay the price. What was that thing, brothers? That's the saying about that. Well, you got that. There might be plea for them to be out, you know, because of that TV show. That's very interesting. But you could be talking about. I don't know if you can even watch it anymore. But very, very. It's all for Donna, I don't know. Jeffrey Dahmer. As I say, that's interesting. Yeah. That game. Well, I've been years. I don't know. Crazy, man. I don't know, bro. Like a quick fix and all that, you know, with everything, you know, we're doing. But, I guess I could have put the link down there, but boy, you know, I know I could share it with my dad if I came and able to. That'd be perfect. You know, he just did a great, great, great job. That wouldn't make sense, I'm honest. Perfect. Oh yeah, I can't, really miss him. I know what the deal is, because I'm gonna go catch you one. Grandma. Middle sister, they want it. Let God. Sucks. The Gabe channel, that one, you can comment down below. Who's watching it? All the kids' channels for that, some of this stuff. Great fuck with that. Quite on the one back at TV and all that. I'm over that. QVC, they got the perfect antenna. I saw they had the perfect internet router. My dad said free, but I'm gonna go get the one. Her bill is gonna be high. Not mine, but I did get a data warning. So I don't know what that means. Oh yeah, probably be like that. So YouTube, comment down below. Phones and companies and instruments. I don't get it. I don't understand, you know what I mean? Cause Clay said, I guess like that, cause my sister's Great Gatsby can't get it. I don't know. I don't wish she got it. But, you know, everybody said, like, Wabash fiber optic. They talk about the internet situation of it, and then there are other people and stuff that, you know, will do. It's like, my mom said about the power grid is old and all the buildings like that, you know, we do. Because, you know, it's like that nurse talking about fired, you know, we do. Said, you know, not capable, healthcare, you know, overwhelm and stuff that, you know, we do. Has the wrong person at the wrong time. I'm saying America, United States can be blue, then red. Red, Republican, Conservative, blue, Democrat, or blue, and blue, critics. And like people said, that's an update YouTube PHN podcast of the president. And Democrat nominee, they're gonna have new governor. Like I always say, you know, let's say update. You could do the podcast like Phil, Captain Kentucky, number one. It's probably Revere. And Joe Biden. And the rumors of, you know, the Michigan vice president. Gotta be a woman now. After can't flip it, but the Michigan governor, because she, you know, fine. My dad said, if somebody wants to come, like my dad said, too young and don't have no experience. Got to be not too old, not too young, middle, and experience. And to be determined, comment down below, who do you think Joe Biden would pick for his vice president? That's a good question. But it gotta be a woman, it gotta be some kind of female. But it's like that, you know, we all know it won't be Nancy Pelosi, Clinton, but then again, you know, we would, you know, we would root for him, you know. Yeah, just imagine here, Clinton, we wouldn't have a mess, you know, shut down big, all that, you know, it's like that baseball channel, you know, yeah. you know, all that points and all the above. That just details the details. He did a great job, you know. But yeah, I know how it did. Well, I give credit to where credit deserved. You know, people need to go be slammed and go after him. There you go. By Trump, like credit, you know, he said mental ill and suicide, so, you know, skyrocketing. Well, of course, you know, on the YouTube channel, you know, they're probably not going to say about it, but yeah. Well, of course, we know about that. But it's like 13 reasons why Hannah Baker, the one who committed suicide, said people need to be social, you know. Need to be, you know, social and stuff like that, you know, we do. But I guess, you know, all I could say in Illinois, I bet, you know, it was good. You know, there was not no problem. Everything would work. It was. You know, where's the problem at? Here, you know, man, that's a sign. Everything's fucked now because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Yeah, we had other stuff, you know. Probably with all the presidents, you know. Probably like that. You got Bill Clinton handling it. You got George W. Bush handling it. You got Obama handling it. Because I think Obama, you know, was Ebola and Zika with the mosquitoes, I think. I don't think that was Trump presidency administration. Because, you know, the problems, you know, Florida, Miami, Cuba, Haiti, Dominican Republic, Puerto Rico, like that, you know. But people said they were big New Orleans, nobody was hot, and all that kind of stuff. Now, and my dad said, you know, what pissed him bad is the South, Mississippi, Alabama. Hate all that because that's where they put all the African Americans, you know, of human beings. Like my mom said, aliens won't come and stuff like that because human beings, we shit and all the above. We treat people bad, you know. Hate, we, you know, like the, you know, rich just fed up with middle, fed up, poor welfare, homeless. Fed up with middle class taxpayers. Crazy of the nursing home. I don't know, that's a bizarre situation, you know. I don't know. It's crazy. Because, you know, because they're rich and all that, you know. But then again, they say, you know, like, Ellen, Whoopi Goldberg, Taylor Swift, Oprah, Whoopi Goldberg, Taylor Swift, Ellen, you know, and they think these are the heroes, you know. You got Laura and Kent, Mark Griffin, Matt Chambers, and then, you know. Then you got big people on YouTube, you know. And then you're like, well, my dad said, you know, the new generation won't sacrifice, like, you know, rule to their listen. My dad said that's, you know, that's what they did, you know. All of them did, so, you know, everybody did something. But like there, I do my part. That's what of YouTube. You know. Play the YouTube, Google, show me. No. Like that, you know, I don't buy in that big, whatever, big people on YouTube and all that. I don't know, man. I don't know. That's just crazy. I don't know. Yeah. That's the saying about them. Oh, yeah, you can't care. When it's like that, you know, you big YouTube, you know, I'm buying, you know, like, they gotta take a break, you know, I'm never gonna know, fuck, I don't know. Like, me, this is everything, you know, you got people of all that stuff, that, it's like, that's his feel, you know, like the Good News Channel, the guy in the office, and Quiet Place. I think that's the horror movie, and he's just like, I don't think he died in the first one. Did he? Yeah, that's Bradley Cooper's name, Ben Godzilla, I think. That was a hell of a movie. Could be controversial, but you should be doing a comment down below. What do you say about that? No, man. Because, you know, all the, you know, we all know about the whole, you know, whatever the hell, whatever the hell. Everybody, you know, fought. You know, that didn't want my grandma, man, and my brother, you know. And my mom, and grandma, and all that stuff. Yeah. I don't know. What's insane about that, you know? Whoa. Because I don't buy in it, you know, because this helps me. This is, you know, how I'm feeling. But I think this could be right there, but a lot of uploads coming. There's no way. I don't know. Never gonna get no internet. You know what it is. I just don't get it. That's very unique. Very good. Like the smell and the taste. Kind of like Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Gum. First like that, but you know. Buck up. These are winning. You should be doing this. Gotta be. Very good. Don't go up to catch a one. Yeah. That ain't good. Yeah. Like that, you know, she'd been getting steak quesadillas, you know, get two or whatever, however. I got her that pie. You know what I mean? She got probiotic gummies, allergy medicine, you know. Maybe she drinks Pepsi. Well, I got her bath and body soap, you know. It's like that, you know. It's like that. I think everybody getting punished and gotta sacrifice them all the time. It's like coronavirus and COVID-19 cannot be picked. I don't get it, you know. Like, my dad said, for real, I don't really know. They don't deliver to be out of business. Whole pizza pit be out of business. I mean, you know. For Illinois, never been one, never will be. Won't be shocked by the fuck. That's up, though. I'm for Illinois Walmart, a 20-year-old female. Be trying to pick book, you know. Never been one. Well, I don't know, never been one and never will be one, you know. That's plain and simple. But no, I can't pick it up. Here gets one. And I'll be, you know. But yeah. You know. Sounds like that. Can't go there, you know. Really. But it's like that, what you do, you know. And it's like Amazon, you know, they got a spin, I don't know what to do with the groceries and stuff like that, you know, we do. I'm gonna go just catch one and say to grandma, smarts, you know, I give, you know, credit is, you know, right there, you know. It, all the smarts is, you know, saying, you know, why foreign-only prices don't do a pickup and stuff down online and stuff down, you know what we do. That's insane about that. Well, now people want to do that. Now people want to do, it's like they said, pandemics and all of the above. Everything is out of the window. You know, upstairs and all of the above, everything is out of the window. You know how we do. You know, like that university pay cut right there, you know how we do. Want to do that. It's like, the Muggle Catcher 1, her favorite show, Fox News Network, her family, probably all, but then of the grandparents, you know, the five, you know, we do Garfields of that. They're insane of it. I always said the spinning class in the comedy, like my dad said, that's how the comedy goes, a spin, when the food groceries up, you know how we do. Of getting spinner class. Like me, you know. And like that, you know, we do. like that, you know, because of, you know, of like that, you know, how, what I do, you know, the, I, of more of the money, you know, because, like, you know, put, in fact, you know, you can be the German guy, be it, it's also in the energy drinks, and he got a war, infinite proton. Yeah, but I don't have internet. I have internet back. You know, I do. No. Like that, right? Even the big bucks like that, that would get them snake milk of the higher shoes, you know. So, yeah. But, like, universal pay and health care and all of the above, that's the same, you know, of the delivery system, you know, we do. Like my dad said, you know, food, you know, it was like all that stuff that dad, like, Clinton, Don Streams, like Burger King, 19 film change. You know, Burger King, you know, especially for, I don't know, no gloves, masks and all the books, like, what the fuck, and trading and all the books. But, let's dive deep in here. Too much food, too much prices, because the meat gotta go up, right? Yeah. $19 to change. Two triple stackers and large fry. I want a medium fry, want a quad stacker. They got XL King. No. It's like four on a Burger King. You know, you quad stacker. So yeah. We'll see about that. I think we Buck Up Wild Orchard Energy Drink. 300 caffeine, zero everything in protein, tea cream, but don't taste like that. Tastes like Rockstar Super Sour. You can be the drink at BH Dudes also in 300 caffeine. Talk about, you know, try like rock, tastes like Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Berry. You know, big shout out, thank you, that means a lot to me. Number one energy drink partner reviewer, T-Base review, subscribe, click notification bell. Thank you, that means a lot to me, to exclusive energy. Wasn't for you, him, wouldn't be happening. So, YouTube is YouTube bun. Thank you, y'all, only. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. Links will be down below. So, please, you know me, Marissa. I have tons of videos to upload. Everybody have a great day, night, going all above. Be safe, be careful, stay safe, bye, everybody. Coronavirus, COVID-19, is a real deal, big fucking deal. Not a joke, not a conspiracy, real out in that fantasy. Not fake news. YouTube is YouTube one. We in it together. Global pandemic, whole war country, whole America and United States, 50 states. Stay home. YouTube is YouTube one. Stay home. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. All day, all night, 24/7. You know, ever. Social distancing, 6 feet apart. The mask, indeed, as Dr. Fauci, if CDC, if you're blessed like me, Illinois governor, Democrat, liberal, leader, critic, Republican, conservative governor, alcohol ideas, comedy money, and stuff like that, you know what we do. YouTube is YouTube money, donate blood, ask the Red Cross, right? Ask the Red Cross, and go to QVC.com, they do the seniors, senior citizen, elderly, You know how we do. And the kids know is check on them and all that, right? Okay. Everybody have a great day. No, everybody have a great day. No, we love you. Say be careful, Santa, but buy your breath. So I will try to be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I don't know why I said that. Thursday night. YouTube is YouTube one. If you want to see it. Hope I get internet tomorrow. It's good. Alright. YouTube is YouTube. See you on Wednesday.